Welten. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Sterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kann es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels annehmen. Es labt sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
Test this one too.
Vor langer Zeit lebten die Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen. Vom Wahnsinn getrieben schmiedeten sie einen Pakt mit dem Teufel. Zu später Stunde kamen sie zusammen, um gemeinsam die Mächte der Finsternis mit ihrem sündigen Blut zu rufen, sie zu erlösen von ihrer sterblichen Existenz, dem Anbeginn einer neuen Welt vor Augen. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf, das die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels annehmen. Es labt sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
Hey Ninja, welcome. You're about to see some terrible gameplay. I hope you're ready. Good to see you. You're about to see some disastrous gameplay. I'm very bad at this game, but I'd love to actually get somewhere in it. This is stage 3, and I'm having, like, troubles. Oops. Having real trouble. With stage 3. Like, I'll tell you, right. I've done this stage many times now, like many times, so I know what I'm doing, I know how to get to the end and to get to the boss and stuff. So like, I need to just take my time and chill with it, right? If we beat this stage, which we will, because I'm almost there, I'm almost beating it, right? Then the next stage, I've got no idea what's coming. Everything will be new, so. See, the thing with that guy, right, is like, if I just stand, like, here, and he comes over to the stairs, I can't do anything, I just die. So you have to, like, straight away, you have to get over there and kill him. It's like, there's little things in the game, you just have to, like, learn, do you know what I mean? Oh, and I'm, like, so bad at it. It's just, it's funny how bad I am at this, like, really. You wouldn't think someone could be so bad, but I just am. Like I'm saying, I know what I'm doing in this stage. So this is me knowing what I'm doing. Getting used to it. No, it's not. It's like I'm really just very bad. Really. Like, inexplicably. Inexplicably bad. Oh. Yeah. Mind. I usually get further than that. You can do a nice serve. Pretty cool. Damn it. See ya. I wanna know, there must be a way to do this dude that I don't like, you know, that I'm missing. There must be something that I'm doing very wrong. The rest of them you can kinda just spam, they're all four hits. But that dude, like, just the raised up one, I always get damaged and I'm like, there must be something I can do that's different. Some way to fight him. See how he blocks that as well. See his little spin. So he's so much. See that? Just powering into them, right? That works. So he just kept backing up, right? But that dude that's elevated, I just can't. I don't know. I don't know what to do. No. No. Against the door this time. God damn it. Go away, skeleton. Yeah. Right, there we go. Right, now it gets annoying. These little things are like the most annoying thing and like they annoy me so much with their random jumps here and there. You have to hit them like, you gotta get it right. And sometimes they don't do what there like that. Sometimes they don't do what I want them to do, and then it's this. This game of like jumpy dodgy, I don't know, whatever. They're very annoying. Ah. See, I want these ones to go straight, like come straight at me. But when they do other things, it's annoying. See, it's a bit random. They're like little frog people. I don't even know what they are. Like, I just know that I hate them. I'm not too keen on these heads either. Now if they hit me, I roll through the floor, yeah? This wooden thing, right? If not, then we go on to fight a skeleton dude. He's very annoying. I don't know, I think it's like a mid-boss or something. And then we don't fight him if we fall down though. But we gotta go like around the ways. Alright, here we go. Drops a turkey. Right. Nah, it's annoying. Shit. Shit. Hey, Grassney. it's Rondo. Well, now I'm down here. I'm gonna die. How you doing, Hastings? Terrible? How is it terrible? Am I going the right way? I think it's this way. That was stupid. No, I'm awful at this game, Grassney. I'm absolutely terrible. I'm comedically bad at this game. Like, seriously. I'm just terrible. And I'm saying, this is a stage I know what to do. Like, I know what to do on this stage. Apart from when I get to the boss, to be honest with you. Right, so if I can beat this boss, right, we'll get to the next stage. And then, I won't know anything. I won't have a clue. I'll just be completely stupid. I won't have... This is like after about 50 tries on this stage. Oh, I'm so bad. Alright. Oh, man. Flush it. We talk about flush it. I'm not Cinnatar. I like Cinnatar. I lurk on his channel a lot. Alright, this is what I this is all I know. Thank you. Oh crap. No! No! You see his health bar? God. It's like, you know in Dark Souls, you know, what is it, the Taurus Demon or whatever, you know what I'm talking about. Is it Taurus Demon? I can't remember now. You know, when you go fight him under the bridge. Ah. God damn it. I need a strap for this guy. Oh. See? Destroyed me. I need a strap for him. A good one. Poor Steven. Yeah. That's what he's like. I swear. That's pretty fancy. Alright. God damn it. I have to pretend like I don't see him before he attacks me. I have to like turn my back like, I don't see you. And then he's like, hey, look at me. And he attacks. Oh, damn it. That was cool, but I didn't mean it. I lost far more than I gained. No, I died to the stupid skeletons again. And it is Capra Demon, yeah, that's right, yeah, sorry. Oh, the Taurus Demon's the big one. That's right. See what this, right. If I don't pay attention, this is what happens. This is what happens. I knew I was gonna die to him. It's fine, it's fine. See, we have to get to the boss and beat the boss so that I can get to the next stage. Because I want to see the next stage. I've been on this stage for a long time. I don't care to say how long. That's why I'm like, I know everything. I don't know what that does, you know. It never gives me more health. Oh. Focus. Taurus is the fatty. Yeah, he's the fat one. Yeah, he's the big one. In the demon rooms. Well, this kind of makes me think of Dark Souls, like, crap. Like, it's weird, there are comparisons, you know what I mean? Oh god. That's not good. This is bad. Son of a bitch. Oh. Music down, is it too loud? Hold on. I don't know if there's a thing. Oh, I know how parties work. Jesus. 16 players, when did that become a thing? That's pretty cool. Jesus though. Imagine being in a 16 player party. That would be awful. It would be like hell on earth. Oh wait, I need to adjust the party setting thing. Try that. Otherwise, I'll see if there's game audio. I couldn't see any. Was new last week. Ah, okay. Oh, look at my health. Oh no. If I can get along here, I could get a turkey. But I can't get along here. Gonna kill this boss and get to the next stage, right? That's the goal. That's my ultimate goal. That's all I wanna do. Ah, ball. Ah, see? When they both do that, see, right, it's fine. Oh no, I didn't realize it did it if I jumped on it. No, you piece of garbage. Gonna get to the boss again. I did good the first time. I have to do good again. Surge's platinum. Oh wow, you platinumed it? Wait, the first one, right? Did you say you were gonna get the second one? I was playing Fallout earlier. I missed it. Look, no damage. Don't even need it. Alright, this is gonna be this the one. This is the something. Yup. I wish there was like a block button. Aha! That's cool. No, never do it, no. No, no, don't set me on fire. Fallout, not a chance. I love Fallout. Frog people. Stupid little frog people. I don't know what they are. Look, what are they? What are they? Frog people, like, ninjas, like, I mean... I can't think of anything else either. And then these, like, floating Medusa heads or something. Oh! Oh! Right. The mid-boss. Oh, you... Teabaggers. You see how bad I am at this game. No! You have to press like diagonal on the stairs or you like fall through them. I don't know. It's weird. Wait, what CV are you talking about? Oh. Oh yeah, see look, see, practice like makes perfect, you know? Oh. That's what this game is about, I think. Ah, you piece of... God. No! Oh, Cold Vein. Right. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, did you finish that, actually? Might get it, but I'll wait for a bit. I'm the same grad as me. Mage is nuts. Definitely highly recommend it. Ah. Yeah, I will be getting that at some point. That's definitely like, it's definitely something I want to play. Just, I'll wait for it to dip in price. Then I'll pick it up. Ah, and grab a bargain. Yay! Second build now. Oh, okay, cool. So are you soloing the game? I think I saw Lobos was doing a stream of it the other day. He was doing a pipe-only run or something. I was like, oh. That's nice. I'm pretty sure he spent hours on a boss, like. I don't know, I had it on in the background. Okay, right. Ah, I didn't... It was not my intention. What is this now? I thought he was already dead. Oh. Yay! That's taken many years. Not joking. No, maybe, well, yeah, maybe. Oh god, no! New stage! Oh god, no! It starts with these things! Why? Oh, what? What? Stay away from that thing. Stop throwing that. Oh shit, well, whatever. Felix the Reaper. Hmm. I saw there's supposed to be some new story coming out for the Long Dark, is it? You know that survival one? I never play, but I have. It's supposed to be like the third part of the story's coming out for it. Shut up, just... oh, what? Oh. Ah. Ooh. They do nothing. Oh, what the What? Did you? Oh crap. Hold on. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called, right? Unless I'm crazy. Might be crazy though. Yeah, the Long Dark, yeah. Yeah. It's like this winter survival game. What was that thing again? Was that the axe? I should get it. Yeah. God damn it. Okay. No, get him! No! How did you respawn? Secret staircase. You're waiting for Death Stranding next month. Fair enough, yeah. I wanna see what that game actually is gonna be. As in, I think the gameplay they showed was like not very good. So it's like, you know, what's the game gonna actually be? Oh no! 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 What? I went back to look. What was that? Oh no! No! What did that? God damn it. Wow. No, you... No, I think the other one that you get in this, because you get the two games, the other one I think has a slide maneuver or something, or a dash maneuver, and like, that seems pretty awesome. Seems like that would be a cool maneuver to have. Cool move. Oh. What does this one do? Fine. Now I know. Why does he respawn? It sucks. There's nothing. Alright. Oh. Ah, shit. This is the furthest I've gotten. No way, game over. Damn it. This is like some of the best music I've heard though. Like in 2D games, I don't know, this music's like so good. And then the other one that comes with it is supposed to be better music, whoa, than this one. Ah, so, there you go. I haven't even started playing that yet. Damn it, would you... Terrible music! No, it's not. It's wonderful music. I think it's very good music. Ah, balls. Yep. Whatever. Oh, wait. What? What? Don't you? No! Shit! Oh,
What are you? Come on now. That was nice. Son of a bitch. Patient. No, get them first. No, you're such an idiot. No. Something along there. Oh no, another thing. Oh god damn it. This isn't the secret I wanted. Ooh. Is it worse? It's so much worse. Help. What are they? I don't like them. There's like slug skeleton things. Yeah. Oh. God damn it, will you turn? Will you? Why you not turn? Why you not turn, sir? Damn it. Great. Could be something good. I don't know. What was that? Did I like it? Am I invincible? I'm like flashing. Damn! Get away from me! No! I need to just speedrun this bit. Where did this come from? God damn it! Oh. Oh no. Ah. What? Get away from me. Well, what? What even was that? Stage is crazy. This is what I'm talking about, this game is crazy. And then like, you gotta get good. You gotta get good before you can beat it. And it's not like it's that difficult, do you know what I mean? Well, so far. So far it's like, I figured out how to beat things. So I don't think it's like, super difficult, but it's like... Yay! It's not easy. It's fair though, I think. Tough but fair. Firm but fair. What was it we got over there? Was it was it worth it? I can't remember. We had to fight the dragon thing. What was it for though? I forget. Ha ha ha. monies. Oh yeah, and we got the door. Yeah, this way's built. Yeah. Oh, but the snake head things. Ah. No! Why are you so rubbish? You suck. Okay, screw this area. No! That's right. Piece of shit. Aha. Oh my god. Oh my god. What? Why am I so stupid? Jesus. You suck. Oh. Why am I so bad? Damage boost through both of you. Oh no! No! I shouldn't have stopped. It was fine. Go! This thing, go away! Yeah. I wanna get up the balls bit. Oh, you piece of garbage. Oh god damn it. Red skellies. There's red ones. Oh! Right. They don't die. That's why I hit them and they keep getting back up again. They just keep rising. I'm not sure what that does, but I'm like flashing and stuff. I assume it's like invincibility, but I keep seeing like, what use is that? I'm not sure. Doesn't help me jump on a thing. Oh, right, I'm not gonna... Okay. Oh yeah, it's this guy. It's that guy. This thing. Uh-oh. No! Hey! Yee! Yee! I could go down. No, I can't. Oh man. Oh wait, what? I did reset them though. That helps. Ah, you just got psycho. Night, Grasny. No, that. Mm. Damn it! Ha ha ha. Oh shit. What? He's just a psycho. Stop running at me! How do I avoid that? I guess I just run away. He got his shield back. Can't get me, psycho. Right, can't get me. Oh crap. Alright, wait. Ah! Jesus! Oh, it's for here too. I don't have any left. Oh, wait, what? I was gonna try. Where? Oh no. Oh. Got further that time. God damn! No! No! Gosh. No! No! Oh, why? Oh. No, I was there. No, I want that.
I want the candle.
No, I missed it. Oh god, now it's troubles. No. Damage boost. Not worth it. Not worth it. Not worth it. Oh, come on. Oh shit, this psycho. Not what I meant! No, I'm in! Frog people. God damn it. Not too far. Well, yeah. You do. Yeah. keep forgetting the button. Oh shit, I had to... No! No, it's not working! Ah, I was trying to do up and triangle for the special power move and it didn't work. So I'm just standing there getting hit like an idiot. I don't know anymore. No! Not go well. God damn it. No. No.
I didn't expect that. Oh.
No! We got somewhere new. Right. No! Dead now. Oh. No, not the game over. Not the game over noise. I don't like it. Shit. Aha! Almost fell down the hole. No! Came after he died. No! Son of a bitch. It's so erratic. Thank you.
Let me put the music back how it was. There. It is louder. Why did I jump into a fireball?
God damn it! Is that knight wearing like underpants? Son of a bitch. This is not what I wanted. No! Why don't you get hurt with this bike? No! Piece of garbage.
Thank you.
what it's for? Is that, did I just get something, did I just do, like, is that how it's supposed to be? I don't know. No! Not by swinging spiky ball thing. Swinging spiky ball thing though, you know? Like, damn it. Can't believe I've never played these games, and you know they're like classics or whatever, but I've just never played it. Supposedly some of the finest games ever made. I mean, it's good. I'll give it that. Stupid eyeball is being stupid.
Mm.
God damn it. He's such a tank. Wrong one into that. Like, up and triangle, that's a special move, right? And it's a different special move from up and square. And I was pressing up and triangle instead of up and square because I get confused. Aw, oh, you piece of shit. It's a little confusing. Like, the up and triangle move, you basically need, like, you can see in the top left-hand corner anyway, beside the score, I've got, like, the cross and it says 13. So, like, I think I need, like, 16 of them or something to do the up triangle move. So, like, if I press up triangle when I don't have enough, nothing happens, and then I just stand there like an idiot and get hit, you see. And the little hearts that I'm collecting are making them go up. I literally just realized that, by the way, like, maybe about 10 minutes ago. But I just didn't say anything. Because I thought the hearts were health. But they're not health, food is health, right? So the little hearts I collect, they make that thing in the corner there by the cross, they make that go up, the little special move thing. So I'm like, ah, okay, that's what the hearts are for. So. So basically, for that big, huge tank guy, I want to have, like, at least, like, 16 crosses or something. So I could do, like, the special, but, like, it's not happening. I'm getting up there with, like, not enough, and then, like, you know. I can't figure out another way to do it, though, you know what I mean? He's such a tank, like, what do I do? I mean, I could try and jump over him or something, I don't know. Thank you.
It's just luck when I hit that, by the way. I like that cross thing. Why little hearts? Yeah, when that's normally HP, I know. Whoops. Confusing. But now that I realized it, I'm like, oh, okay. Whoops. Oh, I did that. it was just never gonna work. Through the door, save point, checkpoint, whatever you want to call it. See these knights, look at them, right? All I can see now is see around his waist, it looks to me like he's wearing hot pants. Nah, it just looks like he's got hot pants that are down over his ass. Like, they're hot pants that, like, don't fit. He's got his ass sticking out, and he's like wearing his hot pants. I don't understand. Oh, if you screw that up, it's like, it's over, man. They look like hot pants. I can't unsee it now. Yeah, it's more than 14. Ooh, I jumped him. Shit. Alright, so I can jump over him. Yay!
No! Shit! Shit. Son of a bitch. Got no health. Did they get an extra life or something? Something went just like that. Oh shit, shit. No, no! Oh, thank goodness. Stupid eye. No! God damn it. No! With his hot pants. Before the little green things kill me. Alright, let's check something. Quickly save. Oh, I broke it. Oh wait, what happened? I said quick save, not go to the title. What the hell? Weird. Oh dear.
I wanted to save it, save it. Oh, I think you have to save an exit. That's right. Now I remember. But you have to do that when you die. God damn it. No, you suck. No! No! Shit! No! No! Look how many I've got! I've got 28! No! No, you piece of shit!
Ooh, 15's enough. Whoops, no, balls, balls, aww! God damn it! I don't know, like, there's people that speedrun this game, you know, and they just, like, it's so easy. And I quite enjoy it, it's fun, it's a fun game. But it really kicks your ass. But it doesn't feel unfair. Like Volgar? That felt a little bit unfair. This doesn't feel so unfair. This feels like it kicks your ass, but you learn each time. Is it 15? Yeah, 14's not enough. Yeah. You suck! Stop. No! Not around this thing! Why are you so annoying? Oh. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no. Hot pants night, hot pants red night. No, you... No. Hmm. That's it, save it quick. Don't worry, I'm gonna continue. I'm just like, that's it. I'm just saying that's the save thing. I don't remember if we ever made it up here without dying. I don't remember what it was up here. Oh yeah. Nah.
Because I'm curious as to what the hell's up there now as well. Shit. Oh, whoa, shit. I forgot about that guy. If I'd been ready for him, it might have been alright. What the a duck. Thank you.
Oh, that's what I did last time. Shit. I just wanna go that way. Shit. Shit. God damn it. Why am I? Hitting me with fire. No! Oh. Only two of them. No, you fuck. Can't even hit you. Can't even hit you. Fuck that way. Breathe. What? Huh? That was cool. Shit, wrong thing. Get wrecked! Oh! 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 Oh shit! I didn't know that's what that did. I got you, my love. What are you doing? Why are you holding me back? Ow, idiot. Ow! Find out. Get rained on, bitch. Ow. Ow. Get off me. Ow. Yay, that was sick. That was a cool boss fight. Cause I beat it. Oh shit, no. Girl's the wrong way. Oh no! He's some ninja! Shit! Oh. Stop, no! Right, I see. Right, I see. Devil flies by night. Shit, man. Is it? Right. Hit wrong button. Piece of shit. I can whip his arrows. Mm-hmm. Damn it. Oh, God. Oh. Get off here! Do this before. I don't even remember. Like that. Bastards! Bastards! bastard. Help me. No, no, it's Superman me. Shit. Gotta kill it. Shit! It touches you and you're dead! Look at that picture. That dude's so happy that you're dead. God damn it. Some dancing. Dude. No, this part sucks. How? I don't even know what the strategy is. It's just like damage boost through it. You shit shit. You shitty shit. Fuck. You dudes suck. No, you bastard! Come here! Oh, you suck so bad. Son of a bitch! No good. Ah, shit. He's got a gun! What's he doing up there with a gun? Look! He's just holding a rifle like, yeah! Could you shoot this son of a bitch? Motherfucker! Oh, he's reloading! What the fuck? No, you shit! No! You just pushed them 3 times! God damn it! Where's the third one? Why is the third one not coming out? Mm. No, I knew that was happening. No! Why is this so difficult? Didn't hit me when I was whipping it. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Game over. Oh, come on, that hurts, man. RNG. Mm. Oh my god. What the fuck? Fuck off. Fuck off, you fucker! I can do anymore. It's so disheartening and it hurts my soul so badly because I'm so bad at it.
Vor langer Zeit lebten die
so
Menschen glücklich und zufrieden. Niemand bemerkte den Schatten, der sich langsam über ihnen ausbreitete. Die Dunkelheit trübte ihre Sinne und das Böse fraß sich tief in ihre Seelen. Vom Wahnsinn getrieben schmiedeten sie einen Pakt mit dem Teufel.
Teufel.
Zu später Stunde kamen sie zusammen, um gemeinsam die Mächte der Finsternis mit ihrem sündigen Blut zu rufen. Sie zu erlösen von ihrer sterblichen Existenz, dem Anbeginn einer neuen Welt vor Augen. Und so begab es sich, dass nach 100 Jahren das Böse wieder Fleisch geworden war. Als unsterbliches Geschöpf der Nacht kann es die Gestalt des Wolfs, der Fledermaus oder des Nebels annehmen. Es labt sich am Blut der Menschen. Dracula, der Fürst der Finsternis, Herr des Teufelsschlosses, ist auferstanden.
I like it. I like it. It's very difficult, though. Very goddamn difficult. I'm gonna go, though. Thank you for being here. Ninja, thank you for returning. Thank you for being here. Whoa. What's this? Hold on. Oh yeah, that was the first level. I was like, wait, is this a new cutscene? No. This is funky. Hold on, let's watch this. I've not seen this. That was cool. That was really cool. I like that cinematic. That was awesome. Alright, I'm gonna go though. So, thank you for watching. Anyway, take care of yourselves and each other. Next time we'll try and get somewhere in this, but like I'm saying, this game's so difficult. It's so difficult for me to get anywhere in it. It's so difficult. But it is fun. And it's good when you get somewhere. But that bit, that is so difficult and I'm like worn down now. So, yeah. Next time, it's nice that you get the demos though and you can see like other levels. See, like, I haven't even got here yet. Look at this craziness. Oh, look at this guy, he like warps and everything. I'm so dead. And they still have dragon heads. Cool. Okay, right, so yeah, it's awesome, innit? I will see you next time. Till then, goodbye for now. See you soon.